Person. This is a collection of your public records, along with the investigatory information about your private life. Well, you've got some secrets, don't you? Naughty. As the restraints make a signature impossible, please acknowledge that you consent to these collections. Thank you. I'm not bad looking, to be honest.
If you go for that type.
Well, I ain't never been that picky.
I just hate seeing her eyes.
even speak human instincts. A primal you. Those are an animal's instincts. You have to forget them.
This way to the den, where you learned to be good.
Thank you. Fish, 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 fish. Poor fishy. I wish I could help, but from the size of this thing up my tuckus, I don't think we're alone. But that's nothing compared to what you're gonna get. The tuckus is gonna find out all those secrets and rotten bits so they can put in something better.
Don't they think they're clever, Daddy?
I know you think how beautiful.
It's ruined. We can go away. All of it. Shit! Mean shit!
Wilful and naughty. Look at this baby. Look what happens when baby listens to the voices on the radio and doesn't listen to mother.
You catch the bruise!
When babies are bad, mother gets disappointed.
And the vulgar's up the floor!
Oh, boy, Phyllis, I think I made a mess!
You see what happens when children try to grow up before their time?
Go along. Keep your head down. Do your job.
thinks you are. This box contains your collected public records. Destroy it. Free yourself.
Facilities I want to find out.
Out cleared and ready. everything perfectly under control, kept tidy for somebody with just your dysfunctions. I'm returning you to the sleep room now. A place you can reflect on what you've learned. This is exciting. What a gift. What an opportunity. Evaluation. After each trial, I'll assess your progress, guiding you through recovery and growth. Know that you're special. You're loved. You're worth our effort. You have to trust that we wouldn't have chosen you if you didn't deserve to be here. Please. Explore the sleep room. This is your neighborhood. I will be with you to offer guidance and advice.
You need a little more experience before we open the medicine cabinet.
They've got a whole life being told to obey and follow orders.